Crash at Panera Bread in Oro Valley. We want to actually take you out live to the scene. Police say an elderly man hit the gas instead of the brake and crashed into the Panera. Here is a live look. There was broken glass all over the place, as you could see some of it, and the patio was ruined. There were people inside at the time, but luckily, no one was injured.